And they'll go reverse and looking pass. It's Kearse throwing it to Wilson. And with a helmet flying off by the defender, Wilson holds on. A play that went for a touchdown today in Cincinnati for Andy Dalton. But in this case, 17 for Seattle.
Going this way, somebody's got to stay outside to contain Russell Wilson. The fake, the reverse, and nobody sees him. Good job by Kearse. And how about the old baseball player knows to look it in and is able to protect himself